guys, welcome back to my videos. Today is my birthday and I am super happy that today's my birthday, and a lot of you guys have been asking why while we're in the 11-6 storyline. Well, I cannot log in for some reason, and well, it might take me a week to, you know, finding something in and predicting DNA giveaway, whatever we want. Please spare me, and it might take some time for me to get back on the AC, so. Okay, so good luck to all of you guys, and super excited to who will win, okay? The winner is Annabelle Cupcakes. Congratulations, and tell me when you'll be online, and yeah, anyways, that is not the end of the video. Since it's my birthday, I'm gonna be dropping in some of my friends' games. So let's see. Oh, Suki is online right now. Okay, I'm just gonna be dropping randomly in areas, and yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna be dropping right here. I have three, so let's just drop. Congratulations, everyone! You get a drop. And, yep. That's it. And let's go to the next area. So I have three favorite places. First is Jeremiah Township. Next is Crystal Sands. Because I love that place. It's so nice. Okay, Crystal Sands. Okay, a ton of people are here, so let's drop the second one. I'm so excited. Okay, so people are gathering around it. And, well, congrats. And next area. So, is Jeremiah Township and Crystal Science. And were you wondering what is my third favorite place? Well, that is none other than, well, it's pretty hard to say because I love almost all the places, but I love Moko Island, and it's a beautiful place. It's like a hidden island, so. Okay, I'm just gonna drop here randomly because this is my So this is my last ever potion. Congrats to you all, guys, and hope you enjoy the drop, and yeah. Congrats, and anyways, I'm gonna review my age. Let's go to my age reveal, and let's see. I remember I posted it in one video. I asked you guys to, oh, this was like for my outfit, but I don't have my name right now, so just that, and I'm gonna go to my comments page to check out the, but I forgot the video already. I'm so silly. Sorry guys, it may take some time. This video. Okay, I just posted it. So let's see. I'm gonna guess. Oh. Okay. So Annabelle Cupcakes guessed that I'm 11. Aspen Light's 14. Well, Mr. Feathers and. I'm just gonna search random names because I can't remember, like, professor. I didn't get it right. Oh, I didn't spell it correctly. It was Anish. Okay, so 14. So they guessed 14, and I see. So, a lot of you guys, two of you guys guessed 14, Two of you guys guessed 11, so Possum Duo 1. I'm so sorry. Oh, someone butted me. That's so nice of you. Where's Possum? Possum Duo 1. I'm not even butted with this jammer. I thought I butted him, like, literally. I'm so sorry. Oh, you're busy. Okay, let me just ask him. Oh, so good. Items. Oh, I have this room. I could give it to my extra account. I have only like 68 Sapphires. Okay, I'm gonna use this wrong. Okay. So, well, I just wanted to say shout out to Alibaka, gave me this amazing art. And I just love this art. And this is my den for now. And I just really want to get back to my old account, this account. So, if you guys could, please try to buy from my shop, and that will maybe really make my day, because I type every single day. I know the prices are high, but, well, that would mean a lot. So I really hope I can get back on this amazing account I have. And, well, that's the DNA ball. So obvious. Anyway, that's for the video, guys. Also, thank you so much for 170 subscribers. It means so much to me. Tomorrow I might do like a friends message thingy. And yeah. Please do hit the subscribe button. Drop a big thumbs up. And I'll be hosting a giveaway soon. Bye, Lunars, and have a awesome day.